Comic-Con. First day, early morning. I'm here early because I have a professional pass, so most of the public can't get in yet. It's about to get much worse. One of the first times here, someone very special to us was with us. And in sheer exhaustion, she kind of collapsed purposefully in this corner here. And we took a picture of her surrounded by all the things that we bought that day. Last year, when I was here by myself, I stopped at this corner and said a prayer about how much I loved you and missed you. And we actually got to see you when we came back. I really wish you were here. I always love you, Cassie.